we are going to be picking pipis. And we already found some in the bucket, and we found 4 crabs. And this is what the pipis look like.
So
let's get started.
Okay.